Giving Tuesday is a worldwide event that takes place on November 28th. It's a day where everyone is encouraged to do something that can help others, such as giving to charities. In the school, the Caring Fund can provide necessary financial help to students. Students without the basic needs, like winter clothing for the season, or even a backpack, can't participate the best they can. These basic needs that set back students due to their family's economic state. For more information, please go on the WCI website.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Sports Zone Tableless Edition. We were actually delayed last week, and the reason was,
Fortnite.
So we start off with WASA. Yes, basketball and volleyball seasons have ended for the boys and girls, respectively. So both teams went to WASA. The junior and senior girls both got bronze medals at WASA A. The juniors took third with a 55-21 win over London Christian. The seniors took bronze with a 31-19 win over St. Mary's DVI. Both of the volleyball teams played host to the WASA A for volleyball, boys volleyball. The juniors finished with a bronze medal in a close match with London Christian, a tight 3-2 win. As for the seniors, Okay, so this is a question that I have been asked relentlessly to cover on Sports Zone. Tryouts. We have tryouts coming up for boys basketball, girls volleyball, boys and girls hockey, and wrestling. Unfortunately, the dates are not known to me. I can't say them right now, but thanks to some help from our editors, we're able to put up a little graph here. Here are your dates. These are what you got to remember for all your favorite sports. Make sure to join all the classes and get all the forms in. It's great. It's great. We love sports. So there's your winter sport lineup. Let's get to the funny now. So this sports zone is actually a dedication to the World Cup that obviously played out last year. We have two funny clips to show you from that. First off is from the quarterfinal, Argentina-Netherlands. We remember this as the Battle of Lusail. Porque te quiero. Oh, wow. As we all know, Argentina went on to win that World Cup, but they were upset in the group stage. Here's some Saudi fans pulling a door off of their house. Like, look, he pulls the door off of it. I mean, obviously it's exciting, you know, you scored, you've just beaten a team that was on a 36-game unbeaten run, but you don't have to take your door off, dude. Oh my gosh, come on, man. Come on to both of these. Come on, man.